abuse we deserve for one world holding hands. I oughta stop looking at it every day on Instagram. Didn't really bother me when I was younger, but here I
somebody else.